The three areas that we really found some commonality around for the purpose of the group, one is to problem solve. Another was just kind of purpose-driven celebrations connected to our work. And we added things like just being joyful about the work, you know, a greater good, keeping us grounded in that. And then a real outcome is elevating thinking and learning and efficacy. So to that end, we wanted to propose.
So it's there's really three parts to the day with, of course, liberal breaks with summer food in the middle. And if you just think Tina Fey and Oprah creating your day, then you've got kind of the underlying foundation behind it. So we thought we needed some kind of introduction, mixer, connecting activity, which we delegated to Hai because he's so talented at coming up with those. And then channeling our Tina Fey, we thought to get to the celebration, kind of reflecting on the work in small groups, people could write comedy sketches that was like a year in review. They probably have to pick one person's year in review and do a little comedy sketch with that. Then a break with summer food, fruit and slushies, but we clarified that it was AM work appropriate slushies. And then in pairs or triads, we couldn't decide what dynamic felt better. Go into that place of, so we have to build this out ahead of time, but bring some kind of challenge or plan or something that's coming up. So we're not reflecting anymore. Now it's looking ahead. And something that you want to bring, maybe it's a concept or idea or a challenge that you explain to the small group and then they give you feedback on that. So you walk away with something. And then another break, but we didn't decide what kind of food felt summer appropriate there.
Still summery.
Yes, yeah, summery. And then we didn't quite get to build the last piece out, but we wanted to tap into the idea of really learning. And you had the really cool idea that I've not seen Oprah has a masterclass concept. Do you want to describe that?
Used to do that. And so it would be one person who really just told their story. Considered a master in their field, whatever that field was. And so that's one way of thinking about incorporating learning from the field, whether that's literature or from experts.
Very good. Thank you.